One Wabash Valley County has declared a disaster emergency. Due to the extreme flooding, the Knox County Board of Commissioners made the declaration today. The decision comes with a request for property assessment to survey the damages. If the request is approved, people and businesses can apply for financial assistance. There is a time limit to apply of 60 days. Once again, that's if the request is approved.